Hey, what up, y'all? King Gunner, you know we're back, and this is with our Let's Play NBA 2K14. This is my career. We're 2-2, and we're about to step out there with the Philadelphia 76ers. So let's get things moving. I had a pretty bad game in my last game. For the season, we're averaging 3 points, 3 rebounds, basically 0 assists, and our field goal percentage is horrible. And our free throw percentages as well. And last game did not help it whatsoever. As I believe last game we shot 33% from the field and 25% from the line. So our shooting woes are continuing. But we did have 4 rebounds. We had a nice looking block. And we had a nice steal. But this game, hopefully we can pick things up as we're moving into the 6th man spot in the rotation. We are playing a 2-1 Bucks team here though. Can the Bucks get it done? You can see we got a pretty decent lineup. Brandon Knight over there, OJ Mayo. He's got a decent looking squad. So the question is which one of these young teams can come out ahead? I think we have definitely a good shot though. Milwaukee, you know, they're pretty much tanking. They got rid of Jennings. They got rid of Monte Ellis. With that being said, you know, we're obviously trying to build here. So let's see where things go and see if we can get this big win over Milwaukee tonight. And if we can get this one, we'll move up to above 500, which is good. We got to get in there with Larry Sanders now. Let's get on out here. Here we go. Subbed in at center. We're at center. Not too worried about Larry Sanders.
Let's find out what Doris Burke has for us.
Is Silva's coming in?
Thank you. Mike Brown and I got a chance to talk for a bit. This is their first matchup of the season against
us. All right, we got Hoosiers coming in. Damn it. Got me with a goaltending right off the jump. Fucked it up. Now with the game's time. 5 minutes left to go in the book. Timeout. O.J. Mayo's 4-for-4 with 9 points.
Okay,
damn it.
Thanks. It's almost
don't
like
let that dude get off and get the scoring.
First,
okay.
This stifling defense, don't you?
Yeah, and
let's
I
get
think
in here and get some buckets. Let's start this game off with some buckets this time.
That means being in attack mode and not passing up any good shots that you get early.
All right. Sanders cover.
Let's get in hand. All right, we're backing him down. Turn around. Yes, we're getting we hit him with the hook shot to start off, and we got the lead back, 19-17. So we're playing aggressive offense right off the jump, start off, and got a hook shot. Ooh, out of bounds. Nice turnover. Mayo. Oh, things are starting off a little bit better, and we're playing in Milwaukee here. Let's see what we can get done.
Cavaliers leading.
All right.
Jack kicks to Irving. Fires from the line.
Ooh, nice shot, Kyrie Irving.
As that one goes in.
And we're up 4. 4 minutes to go in the quarter. Looking pretty good offensively right now.
Desperation move by the Cavs to try to keep LeBron James. Steve, how'd you analyze that?
All right. OJ Mayo's got it. He's 4-for-4. And he missed that good rebound by Anthony Bennett. He's been rebounding. He has been rebounding.
Give credit to him. He didn't burn any bridges when he left. He maintained strong relationships there in Cleveland.
Oh, nice. Nice cut. He got the basket. We're up 5.
Everything going according to the script for them offensively so far.
Yeah, the shots have been falling.
Right.
That's for sure. The offense
as long
really
as we
in
keep playing
group.
The D here. Ah, shit. I say that, then I get off of it. Milwaukee should not be that difficult of a prop.
6 to shoot.
Delfino.
Oh,
Delfino got it over my outstretched hand. Kyrie just couldn't stop him.
I don't know how they're going to keep this pace up.
Kyrie has no defense. All right, come on. Anthony Bennett on the outside. A big power forward on the outside. What the hell? Big goofy-ass three-point shot. This team sucks. They really do. Cavaliers suck. Oh! Oh, that was ugly.
The Bucks have said they'll need Milwaukee after the 2017 season unless a new arena is built.
Oh, man, they completely missed me underneath the fucking basket. All right, Jared Jack's got it. That must be why I'm a sixth man. He must have got the start because of Wade's injury.
Jack with the three.
Jack with a nice three. We're now up 5. He's going to be 3 for 3 in his first quarter. He is hooping. Getting in there and getting a starting spot today. I got 2 points in this first quarter, but I'm out. And now I come back in with 6 minutes to go in the second. It looks like I got Ilyasova as I've checked in at power four. I almost got the steal.
And Ilyasova kicks to Sanders. Passes to Delfino. The feet to Neal.
What are they going to do? Neal's got it. Gary Neal, I believe. Right on the wing. Then Knight's got it.
The dish to Neal.
Over to Neal. The triple. And I got my first rebound of the game. Cleveland's then pass it out to G.
They've stepped beyond the arc in the second quarter.
Kyrie's got it.
And Sanders in the middle.
Of course, he didn't look for the pick and roll at all because that's not what Kyrie does. That would require passes. Jared Jack threw up another three. Missed. Because Brandon Knight down. Delfino.
A specialist role player into a legitimate starting center.
Nah, fuck.
He always had a knack for
Ilyasova got me that time. To let him score inside means I'm pretty much shit. And Milwaukee has the lead. Ooh, Kyrie goes all the way to the hoop. And it's a tie ball game, ladies and gentlemen. 5 minutes to go in the second.
On him there, but clearly a mistake
first half
by the defense.
Okay.
He kicks it to Ilyasova.
Oh, man. Ilyasova got right by me. Bad block attempt, they say. Irving's got it. And he takes it to the bucket.
12 points for him.
All right, we're up two, on our way down. What we got going on here? I got to start playing better defense. Oh, I say that, and then an alley-oop happens right in front of me. Larry Sanders, I believe. I'm still shitty. I'd be letting Ilyasova get by me. All right. Of course, he's not going to look for no pick and roll. Oh, god damn it. Nice pass to Jack, but he's not. He's going. Ooh, Jack hits the shot.
For the Cavaliers.
Tell
you
nice.
What,
fellas,
he loves those mid-range jumpers. I mean, that's where he makes his money.
Not leave Ilyasova open.
Irving against Knight.
Oh, Brandon Knight just gave Kyrie Irving. This man looks stupid as shit.
Well, Brandon Knight out of Kentucky is more of a combo guard than a pure point when you look at him offensively.
Two shots.
All right, this is a close game. Close game. Brandon Knight hits the free throw. I'm out again. They're bringing me out. And that's going to be the end of the first half. I finished the first half up with 2 points and one rebound. This game is actually looking worse than my first game, than last game. I'm going through a real slump right now.
And we finished one half.
I don't know why. Struggling.
And we'll return shortly.
Man, this is getting ugly for me.
Now, presented by.
I don't know if I'm just. I'm just not aggressive enough on the offense. Kyrie Irving works good with 12. Caron Butler also with 12. OJ Mayo with 9.
Season in the NBA.
Kyrie Irving's 5 for 5, and he only got 2 assists. That's the shit I'll be talking about. Kyrie just don't fucking pass the ball. That's the problem I've been talking about. Kyrie just don't pass the ball. I'm about to start talking shit about him, too. You know, I'm trying to be loyal to Cleveland. You know, I'm a young rookie. I shouldn't be talking shit. But goddamn, Kyrie Irving doesn't pass the ball at all. You know, I guess I could get my other aspects of my job done correctly before I start complaining. You know, it's not like I'm pulling in 10 rebounds. Blocking 3 shots, 4 shots, and all that. But, you know, I can't get no playing time because I look like a scrub out there. Can't get no kind of offensive rhythm or nothing. But with that said, here comes the second half. Let's get this party started.
12 points.
Mike Brown.
6 points from behind the arc.
Goddamn.
Now his outside
horrible coach.
Really good today.
We're gonna come back in, and we got Larry Sanders. All right, let's see what we got. All right, nice pass. Here comes Jared Jack. What's Jared Jack gonna do? Ooh, he's taking it all the way. Nice score by Jared Jack. I'm going to get down here with Sanders before he dunks all over. Jared Jack's got 15 in his starting spot. Not bad at all.
On the court for Cleveland, the Prophet in its center. Kyrie Irving is out there.
They got me in the center with Larry Sanders, obviously. And he's trying to post me up. I hope he does so I can maybe get a block.
Just 5 to shoot.
And did I get a block there? Yes, I did. There goes Jared Jack with it. I did get him. Kyrie, are you going to look for me under here? No.
On the wing, Irving.
Of course not.
And they're unable to get the time basket.
Fuck no. Get out of my way. That's why I pushed the sorry ass back.
Defending.
Kyrie won't pass for shit. I'm getting tired.
Jack.
Go ahead and come on down here. Well, Larry Sanders. So I'm block some shit. Nope, Brandon Wright. Right past Kyrie, because Kyrie can't play no fucking defense. 12 points, 4 assists for Brandon Knight. Brandon Knight. Give your team the lead before the game ends. Okay. Well, I can make that happen. If they'll give me the ball.
He's got 15.
But something tells me they won't.
He dishes it to Bennett.
Come on.
Pass to the prop. Working on Sanders. Fires it up. Nice touch.
Ooh,
on the
man.
Close
nice post move, and I got it. Thought I was going to hit the backboard there. But it's a nice bucket. I'm 100% field goals today. Keep it too. Told you, man. I just need the ball. Somebody needs to give me the ball.
Off the ball up way too often.
Yeah, and that did make things really easy, guys. Nice to get a win if you're on that side of it and not to have to work too hard for it.
Should have got the rebound. Should have got the block or rebound or something. But of course not. There goes Lonzo G in there.
Here's G, defended by Butler.
Oh, it's wide open under the basket, but of course nobody passes the fucking ball in Cleveland.
It's possible.
I bet you we're the worst passing team in the league.
Dishing to Sanders. Butler kicks to Knight.
And Knight with the nice, with a horrible shot, and I get the rebound. Not bad. Let's see what I can do.
Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, they need a basket just to regain some momentum here, Kevin.
Here's the profit.
Oh, I get swatted, Knight. Oh man.
Well, their pass to really is open.
Oh man, let me get under here. Well, Sanders. Oh, it's fucked up. I get my shot wrong. My first miss of the game.
It
was ugly.
Kept alive.
Damn it. And then I allowed an offensive rebound right on my head. This has been a bad possession. Oh! And then he shoots and scores on me. Oh, man.
You see the defense get caught standing around that time, giving up an easy
shot. Oh, man, they're going to take me out. Now with 9 minutes lately, I come in and we get it a solo. We're down 5. No, yep, we're down 5. All right. Let's go. Let's score.
And so it's Cleveland with it. They have yet to put up any points here in the fourth. And Jack kicks to G.
Oh, no. I was wide open. Let's go, G. Give it to me. I'm inside.
Lock at 6.
And it was...
Here's the profit. Defended by Ilias.
Ah, missed it, of course.
And another miss by Cleveland.
Just a horrible-looking shot.
Play from them inside. They have a decent edge and rebounds thus far.
And that hard work on the boards needs
and Butler's
to
got it. He's getting it over tonight.
Swings this game eventually.
Damn.
Ilyasova and Sanders in the middle.
I hated to take that ugly shot, but I had no choice.
Oh,
I thought it was Ilyasova and he was open. Oh, did they just give up the rebound? Yes. And then I left Ilyasova open as he gets inside. But G gets the rebound, so we at least got this. All right, we're at least getting down. All right, taking it to the hoop. Come on, Irving, look for me. And Irving scores. Good. 7-3. It's only a 3-point game, so let's get in here and get it. We can win this game. I know my stats suck, but let's just get it. We got 7. Kyrie Irving with 17 points. Let's just focus on winning the game. Don't care about my stats. 4 points, 2 rebounds.
Accuracy. I mean, that's a unique skill, and it really helps him make buckets against tight defense.
Another shot.
Of course.
No good.
Because we can't rebound one of the shit.
Tyler Zeller.
Well, I can.
Have gone 1-5 from the field here in the fourth. A lot of misses, just the one make. The profit, Sanders cover. It's going
Of course, I get turnover. Mayo rips me.
Break, Milwaukee.
Oh, man. And I just fucked up.
Sanders' shot is good.
Oh, man. I probably just cost us the game because I'm an idiot.
And then just going straight up with the shot. He's got a major height advantage.
Jack passes
to Come on, Kyrie. Hit it.
Again,
of course.
Looks like he's just trying to shoot his way out of this.
Oh, man. They got the ball.
I don't know about that shot attempt.
I've left my guy. Okay, here comes OJ. OJ Mayo's gonna gun this. You know he's gonna shoot him. He's not passing. Yeah, he's dead. The Bourbon Knight. Oh, and Knight drills it. Oh, we're down eight. That was the dagger.
Hey, what? They haven't exactly been shy about letting it fly from deep here in the second half.
You know, Steve, if you have the lead, you can afford
G's got
to
it.
Be a little comfortable with the three-point shots. You just don't want to fall.
All right, Kyrie's got it. Is he going to look for me under here? I'm wide open.
And he was camped in the
no. Another turnover. Man, this is bad. So, as you can see, my gameplay sucks today. Just like last game, this is getting horrible. Out of hand. I bet you they're going to take me out. No, they didn't. I'm still checking this over. 4 points, two rebounds. Not my best game. Two turnovers, two horrible turnovers. There we go. What are they going to do? Oh, man. Do not leave Ilyasova open and let him hit three. There they go. And good rebound, Verja. Let's get down here. Come on. We're only down eight.
Jack dishes to Irving.
All right, Jack to Irving. What's Irving going to do?
Kicks it to G.
Ooh, G, wide open. Hit it. Yes. Okay, we're only down five. Let's go. Good shot, G. He's only shooting 40% here tonight, though. He's 4-for-10.
All
right, let's play some D.
There's
no mistakes. All right, get on Ilyasova. Don't make mistakes. Sanders, go ahead and rip him, man.
Six on the shot clock.
There goes Knight, Brandon Knight. Oh, I left Ilyasova open. Oh, he was so far out. I didn't think he was going to get it. He's down eight. We're down eight now.
They can give the three as well as they can take the three.
Irving drives in. Here's G.
G went for it again, and he missed. Oh, man. Larry Sanders has 12 rebounds, 13 points. This is getting bad. Butler. Good rebound by Verjao as we're on our way down. Kyrie's got it. What's going to happen here? Trying to set a pick. He doesn't take it. Ooh, I get a pass in to Verjao. Is he going to give me an assist? Yes, he does. Put my first assist in quite some time.
Right there. Nice pass. Great catch. Beautiful finish.
I'll take it. We're down six. At least we got a bucket, though. We scored, though. My main goal right now is to get the win. But team, sorry. I'm normally talking about how they don't pass, but I've made the mistakes today. Oh, nice rebound, Kyrie. Kyrie's taking it all the way. Is he going to take it all the way to the hoop? Yes, free throw line. Oh, he missed it. Fucking. God damn it.
Seems like nothing is falling for him this quarter. He's really out of his rhythm.
Butler off a pick from Sanders. Right side, Mayo.
All right. And he drills it. Mayo was it? Oh man, that was.
They set the pick. And Jack, here we go.
Oh, I was wide open now. I was under the rim calling for the pass, man. We're down eight. We still got the ball. We got Philly coming up twice. Chicago, Minnesota, and Charlotte. Not the hardest schedule in the world, other than Chicago and Minnesota. It's pretty. Well, Minnesota's pretty easy. But we're down eight with 4 minutes and 30 seconds left. Maybe it will come back. Let's see here. Get it into Jared Jack and then Kyrie, who draws the foul. He's going to the line to shoot two. Larry Sanders with a foul. Kyrie Irving at the line. And he makes the first. And we are now only down seven. Kyrie with the second free throw. And he drills it. We're only down six. Not bad. You know, I take full responsibility for this shit. My gameplay has been screwed. Ooh, got a block. Another block. Sweet. That's right. Tossed his shit.
Steve was saying he was amphibious. I didn't understand that at all, Steve.
Not bad.
Mayo kicks to Ilyasova.
Now Ilyasova's out there.
He passes it to Sanders.
He's not getting a wide open three on me this time. Ooh, Verjao with a nice block. Notch went to try to help him. Kyrie's got the ball.
Irving kicks to G.
And he kicks it out to G. And then G kicks it to me.
the feed to Irving.
And then I get it over to Irving.
Down to
Irving taking it in.
Deflects the pass.
Oh, and then Irving goes up. And what happened here? What just happened here? Oh, I thought I heard a whistle. Oh, man, I stopped. Something wrong with me. That was just a huge mistake.
Kick out to Mayo.
Mayo's got it now, though.
There's the dish to
Sanders. I got to play the D. Oh, I played good D, though. Now I'm on my face. Jared Jack's taking it all the way down. Jared Jack can move. There he goes, up the two. Oh, and it's blocked. Oh, man. OJ Mayo with a nice block. 6-point ball game. All right. Now I'm in charge of the inbound. Into G.
Here's G, defended by
Kyrie. And G open.
That one.
Oh man, I couldn't get the rebound. Kwon Butler got the rebound.
That's not really his bread and butter there.
It's stolen by
Jack. Oh, I got the nice steal. Out to Jarrett Jack. Is he gonna take it all the way? Yes. And he missed it.
Solid defense from
he
Butler.
Fucking missed
terrific
it.
Terrific job that time defending at the rim. I mean, it's not an easy task.
Oh, man, this is
horrible. He's headed to the bucket like that. Good job.
All right, let me get on Sanders here.
It ain't over. He's covered by Irving.
Oh, look at that. Oh, man, this is
12 points here in the second half.
2 minutes, 35 seconds left. We got to do something quick. We're in serious trouble. G for three. What kind of shit was that? Horrible looking shot. Nobody's passing. They're not setting up anything. We're losing the rebounds by a lot, which part of that's my fault.
What's happening right now.
Mayo.
Oh, no.
Nice ball movement by Milwaukee.
Good block.
Rejected by Varejao. And he recovers it. Here's Sanders.
Bullshit.
Take possession.
All right, good. That was out of bounds. All right. Sanders kept trying. We're having a real problem here, though. It's an 8-point game, 2 minutes left. Chances are we're not winning this game. We can't be taking those stupid fucking threes like we've been doing.
Yeah, this is a big game, guys.
Take posting up Ilyasova. This one's going to be on me here.
This one kind of sets the tone for the season.
And I go up and I got the foul. But I did not hit the and one. We all know how I am at three.
And so he's picked up his final five.
And, he will sit the and I missed. Carlos Del this is fucking bullshit. Man, these free throws is just...
Nailed it moments ago, Clark, talking about, you know, these cool series of 3-4 games between these two teams for cool the year. And eventually, they'll know each other very well. But as we
oh,
see
man
now, the slate between them is clean.
And being that it is
and we got the rebound, though, but...
Kevin,
it ain't really doing much. I had a chance to hit two free throws. Give us a little, get us back into the game.
Irving kicks to G.
Okay, what's G gonna do? Out to Jared Jack.
The kick out to Irving.
Irving.
I get two. Shoots from 12. No good.
And he misses. Mayo with the rebound. Horrible. I mean, this has been a horrible game on RBI.
Dishing the night.
Knight with the ball.
To Mayo.
Over to Mayo, who gets right by me.
Makes it off
much quicker than me. How I run, I don't know. 10-point game.
He's been so
this is turning into just
today,
a slump.
They need his points, and he's providing them.
Maybe I should just get in here and get some points. Maybe he can rebound. That's what I need to focus on. Now. Come on. I'm posting him up. Give me the ball.
Here's G.
Come on, G. All right, I was open. Hit the bucket. Hit the bucket. 6 points. 6 points, two rebounds. Definitely not my best performance. No worse.
Tonight, he dishes it to Delfino. That's a foul.
And they called a foul.
That's his first foul.
I don't know if that's taking me out or what.
No, Carlos Delfino.
No, I think they moved me to center.
Defense Cleveland. 8-point game.
Oh, I'm still powerful. OJ Mayo with the ball. To Henson and I left him right
off a perfectly placed assist.
So my teammate grades D plus.
Sucked. Taken off here. Impressive.
No backing off. What a surge.
And G for three. And he misses again.
No good.
And I'll tell you what, this has been one ugly quarter for him.
Almost
and
a steal.
He's getting uglier. I mean, his touch is basically.
And there they go.
Ball.
Game's about to end. OJ's Mayo's got it. He's holding on to the ball. That's going to be the game. Fuck it. I'm leaving.
And so it's the Bucks.
Now we lose by 10 to the Milwaukee Bucks. We are now 2-3 on the year. Milwaukee goes to 3-1. And I look like shit in that game. I don't even know what to say. That was just peak. That was just a sorry game.
Kevin Harlan saying, see you next time.
My career is not on the right track right now. The last two games sucked. Poor. No points at all. No points as a pal. This is just insane. So, guess this isn't a good time to request a trade. Pretty shitty that they can't pass with a shit. But then again, I'm pretty sure I didn't do my job. I lost my battle. At least my field goal percentage was good. But
I think you did do your job. You did get 2 blocks.
Yeah, I did get 2 blocks, but the rebounds suck. That's my problem the most. Is my rebound sucking is my biggest problem. I got a D+. I had 18 minutes. I should have had much, much more than what I just had.
Then again, most
that was a game you must have felt like you let slip away. What was the mood in the locker room following a loss like this?
Okay, that was a game you must have felt like you let slip away. What was the mood in the locker room after following a loss like this? No one was happy. I mean, obviously.
We weren't very happy. I can tell you that much. A couple of the guys had some things to say, including myself. It's games like that where your flaws are really magnified, you know? So we wanted to make sure to get it all out in the open so we can put ourselves in a better position moving forward. Sure, we lost the game, but I think we'll be able to take some positives from it that will help us with the rest of the season.
All right, so my teammate chemistry's up, fan support down, fans overall stayed about the same. So, horrible game. Let me go ahead and turn the game volume down so we don't get no copyright strikes when they play some music in the background. So, with that being said, in just 5 short games, you've proven that you not only belong in this league, but that you represent the future of the NBA. Both Nike and Jordan are eager to sign, earn your signature as endorsers of their brand. Which one are you going to represent? Ooh, I select Jordan. I'll take Jordan, man. No doubt about it. Yep, we'll represent Jordan. Mr. Gunner, I, along with the rest of the team here at Jordan, have taken notice of your rising stardom in this league. From a business perspective, you are just what we are looking for to further our brand. We think you're the future of this league, and we want to be a part of the journey. That being said, we would like to invite you to be a brand ambassador for Jordan products. Congratulations on the accomplishment, and we look forward to expanding your role within the brand very soon. Michael Jordan. Sweet. Got a first endorsement. Works for me. So welcome letter to the Jordan. New shoes are available, and we're going to definitely go get them. New GM topic is available. I could request a trade. Sweet. New GM sit down topic available. Demand a trade.
This is a sign they want you on the Bulls.
New GM sit down topic available. It's me or him. Sweet. Now, let's go ahead and before we end this episode, let's go ahead and look at our tweeter. Strong Bob says, that's okay, official King JB. You guys kept it close at least, better than getting blown out by 20. Straight Shooter 86 says, King, what happened out there? You guys had your chances tonight, but didn't get it done. Tough loss, man, tough loss. Mike Trudell, that was a game, King, and the Cavaliers won't soon forget that, and the Cavaliers won't soon forget. They easily could have ended up winning if they didn't have made a couple of bad plays near the end. Michael Carter Williams, hey, I hope you're ready for a tough game against us. I can't see you scoring 10, and that's if you're lucky. Try and prove me wrong. Giannis Antetokounmpo, you know what I'm saying. Thanks for a good game tonight. I'd ask you to come out and celebrate the win with us, but I'm thinking you'll probably say no, so I won't. Go Big Blue 36. King decided on going with Jordan today. Good choice, my man. Darren Rovell, King on the Jordan team finally. I knew he would get looked up to MJ growing up, so not a surprise. All right, we got 89,000 fans. We got 89,000 fans after the Jordan signature. I think last time we were at 35. That just boosted it up tremendously, y'all. Tremendously. So, let's see where we're at. Let's go. Right now what we need to do is go change my shoes. Definitely need to go change the shoes. We can go get some Jordans now. So, what team are we on? Cavs. So, alright, let's see. Get some Jordans on our feet. Maybe it'll help our play a little bit. You know what? I think what we're going to do is I think we're going to go with these ugly shits. Just give us an ad now. You know what? I think we're going to go with these, the Superflies. Let's do it. I think it'll let me edit them. Sweet, I think it changed the color. Oh, there we go. To mesh, metal, plastic. All right, so we'll go rubber. Primary team color, secondary team color. Okay. All right, so there we go. We're not doing too bad. All right, so with that being the case, okay, it works for me.
No,
let's exit. Alright, we don't need to do all that. Let's just get down there and pick the fucking shoe. Alright, equip shoe. Okay, now we got it. Now with that said, if you guys enjoyed this episode, go ahead and hit the thumbs up. If you guys haven't subscribed yet, make sure you do. When we come back, I believe we'll be playing Philadelphia.